Boat was out around and about the Nautic Town. She always wanted to say hello to everyone in the morning.
Ah, what a perfect morning to say hello to everyone in Nautic Town.
Hey, hot dog!
Listen to my new song!
What?
Listen to my new song! Okay!
We's playing Jinx. You know, the game wins two people say the same thing at the same time, and one person yells, Jinx!
Jinx.
Then the other person can't talk till someone says their name.
I don't care about consequences!
You broke the Jinx.
Pizza and Popsicley began to think again of how to get Boat's voice back. Until Popsicley had an idea. Aha! I know just what to do.
20 minutes later.
She says she can go to the hospital. Let's go.
Fucking meow!
As soon as they stopped at the hospital, they went inside and waited. Until it was Boat's turn to have a checkup. Hi, Dr. Bacon. Hi there. I need Boat to come over here, please. Open wide, Boat. Well, Boat, it seems that you lost your voice. But don't worry, I'm pretty sure tomorrow after a few hours, her voice will be all better.
Okay, guys, let's all go home and take a little rest. Bye, Dr. Bacon.
The next day.
The next morning, Boat woke up super early, hoping that her voice will come back. Meanwhile, Pizza Popsicley visited her to see if the medicine worked for her voice. Good morning, Boat. How's it going, Boat?
She still cannot talk.
Really? How you know? Because she has lost her voice!
Hello?
What? You lost your voice. Don't worry, I'll be right there.
Boat, I got your voice. So this is why your voice is going to look out why I wasn't looking.
How's your voice back?
What a relief!
Thanks so much, Orb. My pleasure.
Good morning, Boat. How's it going, Boat? Is your voice feeling better yet, Madame? Hey guys, I'm pretty good. And yes, my voice is feeling better! Woohoo! Boat got her voice back!
Yay!
Jinx.
Ha 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 ha